Town Council in Marin County is going to talk about something not usually talked about at council meetings, deer droppings. The small, wealthy town of Belvedere is trying to figure out what to do with all the deer. As KPIX5's John Ramos reports, they want to study the animal's DNA.
The tiny island city of Belvedere, just off Tiburon, takes up less than 2 square miles, but it has become a haven for black-tailed deer. Residents say they're around day and night, and some are tired of having their landscaping used as a buffet.
A group of residents took it upon themselves to do some investigation into what could be done.
They brought a proposal to City Hall from a company that offers to capture the deer and release them after being surgically sterilized. It's a controversial idea, but before the City Council can even consider it, there is one question that must be answered.
How many deer are there on this island?
Well, that's something we don't know. Some folks will tell you 25, and other folks think there's closer to 100.
But it's not easy counting deer. They move around a lot. So now there's a proposal to count something that doesn't move, their poop. A UC Davis professor says he can analyze DNA from deer droppings to determine the number and sex of individual animals. But it won't come cheap. Collecting an initial 100 samples will cost $17,000. And if they have to collect more, it could cost up to $70,000.
Is that a bite from your budget?
That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. So the council will really need to think about what that piece of data, how that will help them.
I don't want to use my tax dollars to do that. So, you know, if we get a vote, I'm going to vote no.
Joy Reisner says she doesn't mind the deer that sleep below her street. And while she understands they can cause problems, she doesn't think the city should be spending money to collect data from doo-doo.
I wouldn't want the job, would you?
In Belvedere, John Ramos, KPIX 5.
Well, the council's going to consider the DNA study proposal at tonight's meeting because it needs to know the size of the herd before it can get state permits for any deer management plan.